Here's our new Samsung washer and dryer. But before we can use it, we have to convert our gas dryer to LP. So to do that, we'll have to get into the gas valve, which is located on the lower right-hand corner here. And to get started, simply open the door on this model. There's many models that you have to completely remove the front, but this one you grab, and I've already loosened it, but you just have to lift, pull firmly up, and it comes right up. The gas valve is down in this corner, so we will get to it.